Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Vamos para Singapur.
Vamos para Singapur. Ven, mami chula, que te voy a un tour. El tanque de gasolina yo lo tengo full. Ven, ven, vámonos pa'l tul, tul.
Ella le gusta el tren, no le gustan los carros en la carretera. Por eso le digo chuchu, pamela chuchu, pamela chuchu.
And even if the sky come falling, bitch, I'ma still be high. I got faith in me. Say she love me, she just love this dick. Come put that $1 million pussy on me, make me rich. Don't you?
She got that $1 million, ooh, ooh, ooh. She got that $1 million.
Don't be a dummy. Come with mommy. Mother.
No.
No. I see how it is.
Some people gonna hate you for no reason, and you gonna shine regardless.
Bitch, I still love me. See, you did it crazy. Bitch, I still love me. I don't love her back.
I just wanna go home to my mama!
Oh, hey, mama.
We had our downs, but we had way more ups. Let's make love. That be the reason that you always hit me up. I swear.
I believe in God. I believe in God. There's a lot of religions now that I believe in. I still believe in God. And there's a lot of stuff that it's just none of your business. You feel me? Stuff that you won't understand, that I understand, that you don't need to understand. Let me talk slower. I said I'm sick and tired of people playing the game like, oh, I'm not gonna text this person and I'm gonna wait, da 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 da, and do this, da 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 da. Like, you know, play the game. What's meant to be, it's meant to be. What's gonna happen, it's already written. So why are you stressing yourself out trying to figure out what you should say to make the person like you more, or do di 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 da da da? What's meant for you, it's meant for you. What it's gonna happen, it's already written. Thank you.
Ooh, she my, ooh, girl bumping right. Ooh, she my, ooh, girl bumping like Angelina, lips like Angelina, like Selena, ass shape like Selena.
Do the hokey pokey and turn your big ass around and get the fuck back to your fucking seat.
So listen, I'm gonna say this one time because I wanna wait until court, because that's the right way. Obviously, I got good lawyers that are telling me that. But all this lies that they're making, especially about my dog, who I love very much, is insane. How about you think why we're grown-ass man working with me, recording me secretly from the beginning? What were they doing, right? That when I will find out what they're doing, they'll try to blackmail me with those. And since I left, either way, they exposed those videos. Yet it's so easy to cut something and make it seem like something else without knowing what they're saying. So just wait. Just please wait. Because what I went through is out of shit. Like, out of it. Honestly, this is a very peaceful message, but I don't ever want to see a raccoon in my life again. I have completely beef with them, and I just don't fuck with them at all. Yeah. I rented this B&B, and my friend and I happened to go outside to the pool that the B&B has to let the dogs outside. Then her dog gets attacked by the fucking raccoon out of nowhere. Then she gets attacked. Then my dog jumps in trying to be a superhero, trying to save the girls like a good boy. Then I gotta jump in because he wasn't gonna get scratched or at least bitten. And I grabbed him before he got bit. And I grabbed my phone and smacked the raccoon 2 times. gladly I didn't get bit, nothing like that, but I have officially beef with them.